wall! My Frodo lived!
Don't you dare touch me! A sap? Well, excuse my sincerity for thinking I had lost the only two people I have left in this world!
And?
It's surprising because you're stubborn and ain't designed to shop. Sandbag and swindle is what put us here in the first place!
I helped too!
You and your nefarious scams!
Like you were picking daisies! You failed, the stupid thing!
If you had paid attention to what I said and not pushed the red button!
Stop!
I demand you tickle each other right now!
Stay out of it, Edd!
The evil dark side has consumed the both! Trouble found me!
I've had enough! I'm returning home!
But we can't go home, Double D!
I'd rather face my consequences, Edd, than wander aimlessly with a so-called friend!
Say it ain't so! We are three no more, Eddy! Like hop, skip, and no jump! Like up, up, and no away! Like blah, blah, without the other blah!
Fine! Go home! I don't blame you! Because everything was my fault! Yeah, you heard me! A foul up ought to be loser! What?
Your shirt, Eddy.
My shirt?
Are those salt deposits from your lamentation? Gotcha!
We are friends once more, guys! To Eddie's Big Bro's house!
Not that way, Edd. This way.
You heard my pal, Edd!
What would you do without me, Eddy?
Don't milk it, Sockhead!